And I came to UCSC to know that there was a Chicano artist, teacher, mentor. To me, that was just mind-blowing, that there was someone that was able to break through this academic, you know, barrier that was all, you know, mostly Anglo. And he was so accessible. And also a very casual way of being that was accepting, just being there. And in the end, this role model, absolutely.